Hello everyone. Part 2 of tutorial. Shadowbox canvas from Matchbox. And the first what I wanted made, I will work from this my base of this canvas and I just will glue book page on some place on my canvas. Of course, you will, like I tell on previous video, you will decorate your canvas how you want. On this time I will use the glue stick, ordinary glue stick. Of course you will use some another glue. So this is it, and now I wanted sorry, I wanted used some lace. This is glue, is okay. But you will, you must want, wait a second, because I don't prepare this my lace. So I have some lace, fabric lace, lace of fabric. I cut so it's this big, but I don't want glue all of this back. This lace have some flower, and I just will cut maybe three of them or two and glue onto my base. So this is the first, and maybe two, I think. I don't want much. So this is one of this part and one of this part. Okay, this is enough. So I will glue this flower onto my base. And also I will use glue stick. It's okay. And next, so this is it. And now what I wanted made, just used some handmade alcohol ink, and this is violet, this is blue, this is red, and orange. Orange is not handmade. So I will need some another paper. Okay. Put like this and like this to protect my comb. And after, when it's completely dry, maybe I will use another paint, on this time acrylic maybe paint, to finish this, because it's on this time is not finished yet. I hope you understand. So I put this again to dry, and I'll back to you with box, with this my box. So what I will make from this box? I have this tape. This is like a washi tape, but this is fabric tape. So I will cut part, and glue this tape on my box. And I will glue that edge to edge. And on this part, you will saw this part. So why I showed you later, literally. Of course, you will use another tape if you want. So after I cut this my tape like so, and fold onto my box. And another piece I will cut to make this side. I cut on eyeball, so I don't know how much I will need. Okay. moment I will cover it, decorate actually all of this part on my box. So this is it, and looks like this, all edges and this part. Okay, so now I will decorate this part, and also I will use book page. Little big, so I will cut little cut. I will made on eyeball, so I fold a little bit. Cut. Not big. Okay, it's okay. I will go to another way. I use this book page, of course. Like so, and I just cut this part in half and glue to my to this part. So like so, and So this is it. And now I will think that I will have 5 this match boxes, and I will think glue this one on to my center. Oh, you will don't see, sorry. On my center, like so. And I also need covered it. Maybe I will cover it again on tape the first. Like so. So this is it. And now I will, just because this part was on this, so I show you how decorate this two part and this. So I have, you will remember that I will have some this cover, so I will cut this picture actually, and this I don't need. And this picture was perfect to size of inside of box. So I will use this picture like a stencil to my to cut off my piece. This is the one. This is coffee dyeing paper. And second. And I will glue inside of my box, on my box. Like so. And like so. So this is it. This is it. Now I will need to decorate, actually not decorate yet, but cover it, this part. So maybe I will use this piece of paper and also, but I will think that this was must be biggest, like my stencil. Okay, little bit here and little bit here. So okay, it's so cool. So I glue this piece of paper on my matchbox. So this is one part ready to use. You will saw, and I will glue this small part to this part, and it look like 8 box plus 2 on this place, 2 box another. So this is it. And also this part to this I will glue on hot glue. On this moment I don't have, so you will saw how it happens on next my part. And you will saw, I promise that I will make all process of this, my how to make this box, so you will saw all step to on this process. So okay, on this video is all. Thank you and to the next video. Bye.